We have successfully completed the 145-acre Fall City Floodplain Restoration Project. Congratulations.
Just the sheer scale of it, doing a project that's 145 acres in size, the biggest one that the county's ever done, is pretty spectacular. And the edge of the river was lined with rock. We took out that rock and we set back the road, and we also set back flood protection, which helps farmers, helps landowners. It was once thought that by lining our major rivers with levees, that would help protect landscapes and farmers. But what it actually does is it makes flooding worse. That water has to go somewhere. Fall City Farms, for example, they had a massive scour hole in their farm in 2009 during a big flood.
Even outside of local factors, global climate change is putting more and more pressure on local ecosystems. But we're countering that by restoring some of these systems, undoing the damage.
60 acres of productive farmland was converted in order to support this restoration effort, which is a significant loss for the Snoqualmie Valley Ag Production District. But ultimately, our farming community came together and supported this effort, knowing the immeasurable value.
This half a mile long side channel that we built will provide cover and food for the young fish in particular. Having these slower moving spaces where fish can hide from predators, have a lot more food to feed on and get really nice and big and fat. King County is conducting a study as part of this project to look at what the small fish are eating. Having the data to show like specifically where they're eating it and how much they're eating it will be pretty informing for future projects. The partnerships with the tribes and the landowners was pretty incredible. Snoqualmie tribe in particular planted thousands of trees out in the floodplain.
As we tour this area, let us remember the collective responsibility to recreate respectfully and to tread lightly on this earth that has given us so much.
We are going to restore the natural environment of this region for those who live here now and for everyone who will follow.